Eddie Lubanski is a Detroiter who gave up minor league baseball to concentrate on bowling. Eddie opens his third game with 7 straight strikes and finishes with 251. His three-game total is 653. The team is really rolling now as the boys can see the lead almost in their grasp. All eyes in the Coliseum are on them as the crowd catches the team's enthusiasm.